leave the house so that you're not late, when it's time to go to the dentist, what books you have to read. But the really important choices that you're going to make in your life are yours. Choices like how you're going to treat people, choices like who to be friends with, how to act when you're angry or when you're sad, how to stand up for yourself, and how to ask for help when you need it. How you handle these choices will shape who you are and who you become. They'll also shape how other people see you and treat you. Second, remember it's okay to ask for help. When you get to middle school, you're not going to be alone. There are people there to help you, and you will need help. The question is, are you going to have the courage to ask for help when you need it? Because it does take courage to ask for help when you're not sure about something. It takes courage to admit when you don't know something. It takes courage to get help when it's easier to just quit whatever it is you're trying to do. For some reason, the older we get, the harder it is to ask for help. So I want you guys to remember that. It's okay to ask for help. Asking for help means you're smart enough to know that you can't do everything by yourself. My last piece of advice is to remember to be kind to other people, even if no one is there to see it. People remember you based on how you make them feel. Your level of kindness has a lot of power. It has the power to build someone up, and it has the power to knock someone down. Some people mistake kindness for weakness, but nothing could be further from the truth. Showing kindness takes strength, especially when you're around people who are not being kind all the time. Always choosing kindness is the most difficult choice of all. I'll leave you with this final idea. I heard someone once say that to be successful, you need three things: a wishbone, a backbone, and a funny bone. Your wishbone represents your goal. What are you working towards? What do you want to achieve? I always kind of thought it was funny that we're taught to make a wish on a birthday cake and blow out the candles, but don't tell anybody your wish or it might not come true. If you don't tell people your wishes, then they can't help you make your wishes come true. So that was always confusing. We want to help our kids achieve their dreams and goals and wishes. So maybe when you go out, you know, whisper what that wish was to somebody so they can help you. Your backbone is your grit and your perseverance. You'll need that when you run into obstacles and challenges. It keeps you going no matter how difficult things get so that you don't give up on your dreams. And your funny bone, well, please try to keep your sense of humor because you will always need that. Learn to laugh at yourself sometimes more quickly than you laugh at others. As you move forward into this next stage of your lives, remember to make your hundreds of choices each day wisely. Remember to ask for help when you need it. Remember to always be kind. Keep your goals, your grit, and your sense of humor. Remember to think before you act. And more importantly, remember to think before you react. You each have special gifts and talents that will take you far and help you be successful. We know the lessons you've learned here at Sherwood are going to help you do great things. So we celebrate your accomplishments and your success today. We say goodbye to all of you. Many thanks go out to the parents, teachers, staff, not just your fifth grade teachers, but also your kindergarten teachers and your first grade teachers and the second through fourth as well. They all helped you get here. I'm so proud of each and every one of you. Honestly, you guys have come a long way this year. I'm honored to have been part of your Sherwood family. We wish you well on the rest of your journey. Thank you.
Myers, Ellie Montell, Suga Goodell, Tamaya Pope,
supervisor, and vice